All right. Now I understand what they were saying. They're like, if you don't like inclines, you're gonna hate the way back to the parking lot. Shade trees where we're going, so I imagine it's even colder under there because the cold air gets trapped in palm tree. Grandma was like, I can't wait to see the pictures. I'm Candy. There was a squirrel there a second ago. This is actually rather creepy. It says there's many ways to cross this, so we don't have to cross here. It's a squirrel. You see him? He's so cute. Oh, buddy, don't fall. I love it when the water looks like glass. Pretty deep too. Wow. All right. Let's see if I can't not eat shit. Tra-la-la-la-la-la. Careful, some of these are pretty mossy. I just feel like at any moment, like a giant alligator would come out and like just start walking down the way. Makeshift swing. Sounds like a train. There might be peacocks on this. People photograph peacocks. They were in a yard. So like at some point you get next to like a ranch type house. Mm-hmm. But that would be kind of neat.
It smells sweet.
It smells like... I can't put my finger on it. Like, breakfast is the best way to describe it.
I like that. Very tree-y. It's the trees.
Are you sure? Why do trees smell like breakfast?
Because you're hungry.
Okay, hold on. Thanks. He almost caught a fish.